This is, I'm going to show you how to make an easy puppy formula recipe using goat's milk. I prefer MeyenBerg's goat's milk. So basically use 1 cup of MeyenBerg's goat's milk, which I've got here in a measuring cup. You're going to take 2 egg yolks, separate it from the egg whites, because puppies cannot digest the egg white. So I'm going to crack the egg. Straining out the egg yolk. You can see I'm separating the egg yolk from the egg white. Add that right into my goat's milk. I'm gonna do this with 2 eggs. That one didn't separate. I cracked it too hard. Set that aside, and then I've got a half a cup of whole fat yogurt. I prefer Greek Gods. It's got probiotics in it. You can either get it in a plain or honey vanilla will work. It's got 14 grams of fat. I'm gonna pour that in with my 1 cup of goat's milk. This is a good recipe for enough weight gain, good consistency, and then I'm going to add in either you can use puppy drops, vitamin drops, I prefer Nutri drops, but I'm going to add a squirt of Nutri drops in. Make sure you shake this well, I already shook it, and you also want to make sure you shake the goat's milk well, which I've already shaken, and then I'm going to add, depending on if your puppies have runny stools or if they have nice solid consistency stools. If they have runnier stools, you want to use 1 teaspoon of, or 1 tablespoon of Karo syrup. We've lost the label off ours. If their puppy is more constipated, then you'll want to use 2 tablespoons for this recipe. Our puppy is a little bit more constipated, so I'm going to use 2 tablespoons of Karo syrup. This is enough to warn off hypoglycemia, where the puppy, you know, has sugar drops. Grab a shaker. Your puppy formula should have kind of a little bit of a yellow tinge to it from the egg yolk. Feed 1 cc per ounce of body weight. So if you have a 6 ounce puppy, you would want to feed at least 6 cc's to 6.5 to 7. So you're basically helping the puppy to grow and not just maintain its body weight. And then this can be kept in the fridge for up to 7 days.